to Disney this day, I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 1928, the trademark application for Mickey Mouse was granted. That's pretty cool, huh? It's almost like it's, well, one of Mickey Mouse's birthdays. But not really. Anyway, have a magical day!